Did you notice I didn't ask Miles about who he was dating? Did you notice that? You know what I read today? I read that you are 30 years old now.
It's true. In another 40 or 50 years, I'll be Brad's age. So we're good. We're ready for a great year this year. I hope you're ready for a great ride. We'll see you in the Super Bowl in Dallas. Let's go.
Dallas Cowboys quarterback.